Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Dons. I'm Diego.
And I'm Sophie Hudson, and today is Thursday, September 4th.
Our first announcement today is about outdoor ed. Are you interested in being an outdoor ed counselor? If so, please visit Ms. Harvey's website for outdoor ed information and applications. Applications are due September 8th. Interviews are September 9th after school in C5.
You should know, though, only apply if you have good academic standing, good attendance, and behavioral records. The fall camps are October 6th through the 9th for Vintage Hills Elementary and October 21st through the 24th for Hearst Elementary. Tickets for the Aloha Dance are on sale now. Pre-dance tickets are $10 and you can get them at the Students Activities Office. You can also purchase them at the door for $15.
Now, if you have an ASB card and your tickets are free, but you must go to the Students Activity Office and show your ASB to get a free ticket. You can't just show up at the door with your ASB and get in for free.
So, one more time, the Aloha Dance tickets are free with ASB, but you have to go to Student Activities to pick up your free ticket before the dance. Do you have ASB, Diego?
You can bet your sweet petunias I do.
Dons. This is just one example of the free events you get with this year's ASB.
Your ASB gets you all kinds of discounts and free tickets to events. So if you haven't purchased one yet, you should think about getting one. You can still purchase one at the Student Activities Office.
Now we have a commercial from Key Club.
Now we have a commercial from our Vex Club. How vexing.
Now it's time for the minion hunt. Are you gonna hunt for minions, Diego?
You can bet your sweet petunias I will. Don't forget, find the minions we hid this morning and bring it to room Q108 by tomorrow morning and claim your prize.
Q108. One important note though, we can't give 10 people one prize, so if you show up with a huge group of friends, you'll have to share your prize.
Remember, you can go to the Amador Valley Today website to find a clue. Now, we have another commercial. By my side, thinking thin, highs and lows, don't let go. We gon' ride, we gon' win, don't know how, all I know. You are all I ever needed, you're all I ever needed.
Now, we have another commercial.
I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different.
I'm different, yeah, I'm different. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene.
Congratulations to Miss Enriquez, who won our class of the week. Now, here's the video they chose.
For me, nature is one of the neatest things on this planet. That's why Rodney and I started Nature Walk, because we want everyone to know how neat nature is, instead of just me and Rodney knowing it. How neat is that? That's pretty neat. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Look what we've got here. These are ants. More specifically, Black Mountain ants. A lot of ants are worker ants. You can tell they're working because they lift things that are real heavy. Sometimes as heavy as humans. Ants will work all day to put together the inside of their kingdom. And then at the end of the day, they'll relax and celebrate ant style.
Fiesta!
Oh wow, I just found some pine cones. Early settlers thought that pine cones were actually tree poop. If they stepped on it, they'd say, oh no, I got tree poop on my tootsies. Well, actually, that fact was proven wrong in 1940 by Dr. Samuel Beckington. How neat is that? Look out, Rod, it's tree poop. Wow, there's some nature out today, no doubt about that.
Well, that's it for today, Dons.
And don't forget, it's always a beautiful day at Amador.